share with you about an unforgettable experience that happened during my childhood. When I was 9 years old, I had deep view, of course, despite never having seen one. One day, I and my family on our way to visit relative grandma. During the heavy traffic, we decided to take an alternative road in Karak Highway. I had believed that Karak Highway was considered to be the scariest road in Malaysia, and there had been recent reports of a mysterious death on that road. I questioned my father about our choice of road, expressing my fear of its dangerous. He responded dismissively, "Hello, do you still believe in ghosts? Just relax and come along." I tried to calm myself, but still felt nervous. Who wouldn't, right? After several scary hours on Karak Highway, we were finally approaching our relative house. While waiting at the traffic light close to the residency area, I noticed a man in front of a family mansion. Was deeply engrossed in playing a game on his phone, while sitting on a motorbike. Behind him, I noticed a girl was holding a baby. Her skin was unnaturally white, resembling a paper. Interviewed, I pointed the unusual skin color to my father. When my dad turned and looked at the girl was looking at us directly, completely shocked. My father accelerated the car and drove as fast as he could. To my horror, my father went there.